Next one, what is the output result of that program? Here we are using slash bin twice. First of all, this will print character A on the monitor from current position onwards. Current position of the cursor is first position. Here it will print character A. After printing A, cursor will be moved on the next position. After that, it will reach B. Then it will display again B on the current position. After printing any character, cursor will be moved on the next positions. Next one, it will read C. C is also printable. Then next one, it will display C on the current position. Then cursor will be available on the fourth position. Next one, slash B. According to slash B, cursor will be moved on the previous position again, according to property of slash B. Then, because slash B is not a printable character, then again slash B, then cursor will be again moved on the one position left, means inside B. This is the final result of this program. Output of that program is ABC, but cursor will be available on the inside character B, means inside on the second position. This is the final result of that code.